So do you believe in psychics or people like that?
No.
Do you?
I am a psychic.
Oh, that's cool. My gosh.
There's actually somebody coming through right now. Dolly. My name is Thomas John. I speak to people on the other side. Are you believers?
No.
There's always that skepticism.
I keep hearing the name Joel.
Oh, Joel.
Gladys?
Gladys was her name.
Okay. Ari. My goodness. Do you know an Evelyn?
I think that's my grandma's name.
Okay. No offense, we're not going to talk to her right now. He's telling me, don't ever feel that I didn't love you, because I did love you.
My son, knowing that his grandpa really did love him, even though he never said it a whole lot, he gave us a lot of closure today.
Oh, she's really, really pissed at your ex. Oh, she's just so pissed off at him, like, oh, she could slap him. He's got a yellow sock on and a purple sock.
Oh! Oh, my God. That was his thing. I'm about to fall out the chair. This is crazy.
Do you know Bob?
That's my grandpa's name. I'm really glad that I got in this stupid car.
I keep seeing Cape Cod.
How did you know that?
She's talking about wigs. Do you know that he sends you garbage trucks?
Oh, my God. Did you just really say that?
You never really know how a certain reading is going to help someone.
This experience, I just really needed it.
I'll never forget it.
His soul was just supposed to be here a short amount of time and then watch over the family.
I think I'm going to be a better person because of so many answers that I got.
Sometimes I feel like people get placed in each other's paths for a reason. Yeah, I feel like I was supposed to meet you.
Definitely helped me out. This was a pretty cool ride.
Wherever you are, that's where I'll be.